Welcome to Goodwill of Southwestern Pennsylvania. Our computer recycling center has been open since 1995. We process over 2 million pounds of computer and computer peripherals here. All the computers below our cut line, they get demanufactured by our clients and employees here. We pull apart all the parts and pieces, all the metals and motherboards, all the components goes in different boxes, and at the end they get weighed, and when we have the truckload, we send them to our downstream.
Our problem broke down into two different streams, R2 Rio certification and process improvement.
The goal of the process improvement was to analyze the flow of materials and provide an alternative layout that would be more efficient.
And now we will take a tour through Goodwill's facility. First step, we have to go through security. This is a metal detector with a guard to make sure people are not taking metal in and out of the facility. And now this is the entrance to the demanufacturing area. To our left, you will see the destructinator. This destroys and shreds hard drives. To the left is the demanufacturing area, and to the right is the storage areas for parts from the computers. And now continuing forward onto the right, you will see the data wiping area. They have taken out half of the section already to take into account for the new machine that they have already bought. Goodwill hopes to eliminate these cubicles to minimize wasted space. Now here is a reminder to use all PPE. These are goggles, gloves, and aprons. In this image, you can see the cluttered cubicle space. Goodwill has already begun corrective action to incorporate 5S practices in this area. Here are some before and after pictures of the data wiping area.
Here is the current layout of the facility. We did not focus on the data destruction room as it is a separate room with limited accessibility. We focused mainly on demanufacturing and pallet storage areas. Here is our alternative layout. We added aisles in the middle of the pallet area. We moved the pallets to the middle of the storage section and assigned locations for the various components to minimize the distance the workers carry the materials. We also used a section of the old cubicles for the hard drive wiping area.
The second stream relates to the R2 Rios Electronics Recycler certification process. The team approached this stream by researching and understanding R2 Rios requirements and Goodwill processes, and then performing gap analysis. We then filled these gaps through creating an EHS system and manual for Goodwill CRC. Here is an example of a working gap analysis spreadsheet, which is tailored to the 13 provisions of R2 Rios and consists of 191 checklist items. The spreadsheet tracks if the requirement is filled and where, as well as if it needs to be referenced in the manual. To adhere to R2 Rios requirements, the team created an environmental health and safety system, having to create a host of documents such as an EHS manual, a continuous improvement system, and an emergency response plan.
And here is our EHS manual.